So first of all, as I told you, we are going to practice vocabulary and things. Let me share with you the PowerPoint to show you the goals of our set. Yes? Okay, so we go there and let's start with this.
Oh, so nice.
Yes. So we're going to have our everybody's excited about it. Yes. Okay, so okay, you know me, I'm Marisol, and I'm going to start this beautiful session with you. What are our goals? We are going to review past and past participle verbs, irregular and regular, the meaning and pronunciation. We're going to speak about the topic of the song and personalize it. We're going to extend your vocabulary, and you're going to improve the pronunciation by singing. Yes, those are the goals of this session. If we have time, maybe we can do two songs or just one. Just one, depends on the time, because you know every session lasts 45 minutes. Great. So let's start remembering verbs. What verb do you see there? Tefa. Stefania? Can you tell me what verb do you see on the screen? I don't know, her microphone is activated. Kat, can you see me and hear me? I don't know. Ruth, can you help me with that verb? What verb?
What yes, the verb is walk.
Aha, the verb is walk. What is the past of walk?
Walked.
Walked. So the past is walked. And the past participle, Kat, do you remember? Kat? Tefa? Nobody? Ruth, you can help me. What is the past tense of walk?
Yes.
The past
walked.
Walked.
Past participle, walk. Exactly. The same.
So let's practice together. The first, the present, walk. Everybody?
Walk.
The
walk.
The past now is walked. Walk.
Walk.
And the past participle is?
Walked.
Walked. Excellent then.
Walked.
Excellent. Let's move to the next verb. The verb is no. Yes?
No.
Yes. What is the past tense of no, Kat? What is the past tense of no? Do you remember? Tefa? Do you remember the past of no? Ruth, you can help me with this.
Yes, new.
New. Excellent. So we want to check the past tense is new. And the past participle?
Known.
Known. Yes, it's known. Excellent. Okay, so we continue with the next verb. The next verb is feel. What is the past of feel, Kat? Kat, what is the past of feel? Tefa, the past of feel? Ruth, you can help me. What is the past of feel?
Felt.
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 Okay. And the past participle, Tefa? Can you help me with the past participle? Or Kat, do you remember? No? Yes? What is the past participle, Ruth? Of
felt.
Felt, excellent.
The same.
Exactly, it's the same. Let's practice. It's feel, everybody, feel.
Feel.
Felt. Felt.
Felt.
Felt.
Felt.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Let's go with the next verb. Where is this woman? Where is she? Is she standing? Is the woman standing? No, no. She is not standing. She is.
No, she's not sitting.
She's sitting. So the verb is sit. What is the past
sit.
Of sit? The past. What is the past of sit? The past of sit is?
Sat.
Sat. Very good. And the past participle of sit is?
Sat.
Sat as well. Yes? So let's practice with me. Sit. Everybody, sit.
Sit.
Sat.
Sit. Yes. Sat.
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 Excellent. Yes, very good. These are then the conjugations, so the conjugation of this verb. Let's go with the next verb, go. What is the past tense of go, Kat? The past tense of go? No?
Gone.
You are near. Tefa, do you know the past tense of go? No?
Went.
Went, yes, that's went. And the past participle, Kat, you were right. What is the past participle, Kat?
Gone.
Gone. Gone. Perfect. That's wonderful. Let's practice together. Go. Everybody, go.
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 Go. Go.
Went. Went. Come on.
Went.
Went.
The next, gone. Gone.
Gone.
Excellent. Very good, class. You are really good. They're doing great. Let's check this word. Need. What is the past of need? The past of need is?
Needed.
Yes, needed. Yes, very good, Ruth. And the past participle, Kat? No?
The same?
Yes, it is the same. It's needed. For regular verbs, remember, for regular verbs, the past is the same as the past participle. For regular verbs, this is the rule. Remember that. Let's practice everything. Need. Everybody?
Need.
Need.
Needed.
Need.
Now the
needed.
Verb. Needed. And now the needed. Past participle. The past participle. Needed. Needed.
Needed.
Excellent. Now let's go to the next verb. This is begin. What is the past of begin? Tefa? No? Kat? What is the past of begin? No?
Okay. Uh-huh.
Began, yes, you were right, it's began. And the past participle, Ruth?
Began, but with you.
Yeah, but there is a little difference. Let me tell you, let's begin. Listen to me first.
Began, began, begin, began, began. The last one is began, but the one in past is began, begin, began, began. The difference is in the past tense, right? That is longer. That's the difference.
So now say began, began, began,
began.
That is began.
Great. So it's okay to know the difference. Remember, the different one is in the past, began. So it's begin, began, begun.
Let's continue. What is this verb? This verb, come. That's right. What is then, this is the verb come. What is the past of come? Stefania? The past of come? No? Kat, the past of come?
I can hear you now.
Okay. What is the past of come? Stefania? No? Kat?
Came.
Came. That's it. Came. And the past participle, root?
Come.
Come. Yes, the present and the past participle are the same, the same. So let's practice. Come. Everybody, come.
Come.
Came.
Come.
Now the
came.
Past. Came. Came.
Came.
And the past participle, come. Come.
Come. Come.
Come. Excellent. Now we continue. What is this boy doing? Stefania, what is this boy doing?
Think.
What is he doing? Sorry?
He's thinking.
He's thinking? yes, but he's like, he is. What do you think? It's just
he's sleeping.
Sleeping.
He's sleeping.
Maybe, more or less, but he's like, he is dreaming. So the verb
is dreaming.
He's dreaming. So the verb
dreaming.
Is dream. What is the dreaming. Past of dream? Cat, what is the past of dream?
I don't know. Dream it?
You are near, yes. The pronunciation only is the problem. Ruth, do you remember?
Dream.
Dream. You have two options. Let me show you. You can say dreamed or dreamt. You have two options. Let's practice the first option. Dreamed. Come on, everybody. Dreamed.
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 And the other is dreamt. Dreamt.
Dreamt.
Dreamt. Dreamt.
Dreamt.
Okay.
Dreamt.
And the other one, yes, is the same. For the past participle, is the same. Dream, dreamt. Yes, it's the same. Okay? Dream, dreamt.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. Yes. Yes, we're remembering these verbs. They are very important. Why is this girl so happy? Tefa, why is the girl very happy?
She won something.
Yeah, she won
something. She won a prize.
She won a car.
She won a car.
Exactly. She won a car. So now she has a new car. She has a new car. So the verb is have. And the past of have is? What is the past?
Had.
Had. And the past participle, cat, is? What is the past participle? Cat?
Hat?
Hat! It's the same! So let's practice this. Have. Everybody, have. Come on.
Have.
And then the past. Hat.
Hat.
Past participle? Past participle? Hat.
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 Good. Remember the past participle and the past in here are the same. Very good. Now, what are they doing in this picture, Tefa?
They are speaking, and drinking
something, right? We don't know what. Speaking, another synonym of speaking, a synonym?
Talking.
Yes, talking. So now the verb we're exemplifying here is talk. What is the past of talk? The past tense of talk.
Talked.
Very good. The pronunciation. Very good pronunciation, Stefa. And then the past participle. Remember the rule I said? What is the past participle of talked?
Say.
It's the same.
Talked.
Yes, remember that is only for regular verbs. Yes? Talked. Very good. Let's practice all together. Talk. Everybody.
Talk.
And the past participle is
talked.
The T at the end. Talked. Excellent.
Talked.
Good evening, Lisette. Welcome to our class. We're reviewing the conjugations of basic verbs. Yes? Now, what does it say in that picture, Lizzie? Are you there? Can you read what it says? Well, no problem. Ruth, what does the picture say?
We can do it.
We can do it. So the verb is can. Yes. What is the past of can? Lizette, the past? Or cat, maybe you can help me. What is the past of can?
I don't remember.
Tefa, do you remember the past of can?
Cool.
Yes, that's right. The past is could. Excellent. Very good job.
Excellent.
Yes. And Lisette, this is a difficult one. I don't know you know it. Lisette, do you know the past participle of can? It's difficult. I know. This is difficult. Somebody knows? Kat? Lizzie? Tefa? No?
The same. Cool.
Not exactly. Actually, it's not. Ruth, you know?
I think it's the same. Good.
No, it's not.
No?
It's been able to. Been able to.
Oh my God.
I've been able to. Okay.
Yes.
Been able to.
Yes.
Interesting. Interesting.
It's been able to. Yes. Okay. Now we are remembering basic verbs. Now we are going to start with the song. You will see, you will see. You will know the song now because you will recognize those people. I'm sure you know who they are. So you have to tell me. You know, I'm sure. I'm so sorry, I'm totally sure, sorry, that you know this. Who are they? Who are they? Ah, oh, hi, Lizzie. Who are they? You know. Come on, you know that.
Not
enough.
Okay.
Yes. You don't know.
Yes.
Yeah. What is the name of the band? Root?
Depeche Mode.
No.
Depeche?
No. Okay, man, you don't remember. Don't tell me that. Okay, I'm going to tell you who they are. They are. Ta da da da. Do you know
where
is this band from?
No.
England? England? England?
Yes, they are British. They are British. They are from England. Let's check some information about the event. Okay? Keane's information. Ruth, help me with the first one, please.
Yeah. Keane's information. Keane is an English rock band from Battle East Sussex. Formed in 1995.
Good.
Oh,
yes.
Interesting.
Stefa, you continue with the next line.
The band lead. Oh, okay. The band lead singer is Tom Chaplin.
Exactly. Very good. Next, please, Lizette, can you help us?
Yes. They came to Lima, Peru, twice in 2013 and in 2019.
Very good. And one last thing. Kat, help me please.
Their debut album is Hope and Fears.
Excellent. This is the album you can see. And look, look at this photo. Do you know who this girl is?
Oh! I guess I know that girl.
I know that person.
That is me.
I know that girl.
Yes, the first time into 2013, I went to the hotel and
for
I
fun.
Got the picture. A little, little oh. thing, but I got the picture. Yes, it was difficult. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're going to sing a song, well, and we're going to learn with a song. What song do you think I'm going to play? Any ideas? No? Mm-hmm. No? It's a beautiful
Everybody's
song.
Everybody's changing.
Not exactly,
Everybody,
but you are near.
Everybody's changing.
It's in this album. Let me reveal. You will know. You have two options. Tell me, please, before I continue. Can you use Google Drive in your devices, or do you prefer that I send the document is in Word or PDF as you prefer? What do you prefer?
Both.
I prefer PDF.
Okay. Okay.
I'm comfortable with them.
Yeah, just look at the chat. Yes, I'm going to send it in this chat. This chat of Zoom. I'm going to use the chat.
Yeah, chat box.
The chat of Zoom. I gave you the tutorial to check the chat. Yes, that's why I sent you.
Yes, yes.
You need your homework. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Because if not, you're going to be lost. Okay, I'm going to send you then the file. Let me find the file. Okay, Well, I find it fine. Tell me, girls, how were your days in this lockdown? We are all confined in our houses until the 12th of April, right? So we have to be patient.
Yes.
But we are with our families. This is the best thing. Okay.
Yeah, the most precious and valuable thing.
Okay, I am sending first the word. Yes, and also I'm going to send it in a PDF. Yes, because you say that you prefer PDF. Okay, that's all right. Okay, I just sent the two formats. Please visualize that on your PCs. And also remember to to minimize so then you can see, you can side by side, you check the tutorial, I suppose. So then you can visualize the screen and your document.
Yes. Wait a minute, please.
Yes, I will be waiting for you. Yes, no problem.
Oh, where is it?
In the chat of Zoom.
In the chat box.
The chat box of chat.
You have to give click to the bottom part. The bottom part
of your screen. There, in this chat of Zoom, there you'll find the document. Look at the chat. I send everything in the chat. Tell me when you have the document. Yes,
Yes, and it's opening. It's opening.
Yes. No problem.
Oh, so nice.
Yes. It's 7:30, right? Yes. We started at around 7:10, no? So let me check.
What about the blank spaces in the lyrics?
Yes, we need to listen. We're going to listen and you're going to exactly. Okay. It's an exercise. Remember, we are here to learn. It's not just a
this
simple
be
karaoke.
Easy.
Because you came late, I gave the
objective. I'm sorry.
Yes, no problem. Yes. I gave you objectives of this activity at the beginning. But no problem. We are remembering our grammar, checking vocabulary, and extending our vocabulary. Okay. And then let me see if I can send it myself to, yes. Or maybe the link as well. I'm going to copy the link because I have the link of Google Drive. And then you can.
Yes, it's a good idea to send the link of Google Drive.
Yes, but I have two options. That's why I said it before, and maybe you prefer to have the link. But as you prefer, is good to you. But tell me, while I'm sending you, what are you doing during these days, Lisette? What have you been doing? I know the days are boring. What have you been doing, Lisette, during these days?
Well, I am basically playing video games, listening to music, practicing some singing, cleaning.
Because you love singing. I remember.
Oh, yeah.
And you, Kat, what have you been doing these days?
I've been watching Netflix. Sleeping a lot.
but a lot of food. When you are at home, people eat more, no? So you're gaining some weight. so you were telling me, and then Ruth, what have you been doing during these days?
I've been trying to entertain myself, discovering ways to entertain myself. For instance, since I know the French language, as you know, I've been practicing my French with TV5 Monde. Also some games on the net, but related to French, you know, to activate my mind.
Ah, that's fantastic.
And also helping mother because you know the household chores. I mean the our houses get dirty, so we have to clean it, right? To tidy up our home, etc.
What about you? What have you been doing? Cat left, I think.
No, I'm here.
What have you been doing?
She is with a camera off.
What have you been doing? These days.
Sleeping.
Everybody can take some time to read.
And reading.
Reading. What kind of things do you read?
Books.
Just books, novels, something in special?
Osho.
Okay. About shopping.
Are you here?
Okay. And Liz already told me. And you, Tefa, what have you been doing during these days?
I was buying in Plaza Vea 5 to put in order my documents for my store, for my business, watching Netflix, listening to music, and seeking and planning some ideas to elaborate pictures or
images
for my future case.
Are you a designer?
I'm drawing in pencil. After I painting by a special pencil to draw in an ingredients indicated for elaborated cake.
Because you work in a bakery, I remember. Yes, that's very interesting. Yeah. That's good. Okay, girls.
No.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. No.
I'm getting knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this the place we used to love?
So let's check the answer.
Yes.
Root. What did you put on the first space?
I guess it's I came across.
Yes, it came across. Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Okay, is that the second one? The second space is?
I knew the pathway.
Short.
Yes, I knew the pathway like it.
Oh,
awesome. Very good. Tefa, the next space is?
I cross there.
Not exactly. Then cat. Cat, are you there? Cat.
Felt.
Felt. Excellent. It's felt. Very good. Then root.
I sat.
Yes, that's right. Sat. Excellent. Very good. Lizette.
Mm-hmm.
What is the word missing here?
Gone. Where have you gone?
Yes, that's right. Very good job. Then Tefa.
And we felt.
Not exactly. Cat.
And I need.
Yes, that's right. I need something to rely on, to trust on someone. Yes.
Trust.
Yes. A root. And I need somewhere to. Root.
Yes, wait, I am thinking about the answer. Tinter, I need somewhere. To leave?
No. Lisette, did you get that?
Somewhere to begin.
Yes, somewhere to begin. Excellent. Wow. Yes. Now we continue with the second part. Tefa, that's very easy. Because it's repeated.
I came across.
I came across. You know what came across this? When you found something, but by accident, accidentally. Then you're walking and then, whoa. In this case, a falling tree. Or maybe you can cross an old friend. Ah, hi, oh, long time. By a surprise. Right? That is come across. Good. Let's continue. Tefa. Oh, no. Sorry. Cat. The next. Sorry. And what?
I failed.
Yes, I failed the branches of... Okay. Look at me.
What is branch?
The branches
are the parts of the tree. Yes. The leaves, branches. Yes. Okay. That's in this case that. And then a root. Is this the place we used to?
To be?
Not exactly. To be? Lisette?
Used to live?
The first time I heard a song, I listened. I thought it could be go. We used to go. But the second time I heard the song, I realized that is love.
Yes.
We used to love.
Exactly.
Because it's his English is British, right?
Yes, he's from, he's from Britain, Great Britain. But he used to love.
His accent is a little difficult.
Uh-huh. But that was good. Mm-hmm. It's good for learning because we can listen to different accents. That's great. And you got it right, Lisa. Very good job. Next, Tefa. Is this the place that I... This is a little bit difficult.
Let me think. Dreaming of?
I've been dreaming of, but we need to conjugate it because this is... I don't know you know this.
With the... Past perfect continuous.
Yes, so we're going a little bit forward, but this is present perfect continuous.
I've been dreaming.
Yes, I've been dreaming on. And then the last part, Kat, if you
have.
Uh-huh, very good job. Then, Tefa?
Talked about,
yes.
Talk about.
Yes, that's right. And finally, Lisette?
This can be the end, or this could be the end.
Yes, because it's like a probable thing. So it's a probable thing.
This could be.
Okay, what do you think about the song? Is it a happy song? Is it a sad song? What's going on?
So sad.
We're going to have a discussion. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Here, Yes, you need to speak. Before we sing, we're going to speak a little bit. Which place does he refer to, Lisette?
Somewhere in the middle.
Okay, about Lisette, help us. What? Which place does he refer to? Hi, Sheila, you just connected.
Hi, Jess.
Yes. Okay, Lisette, which place does he refer to in the song?
Maybe like a forest.
Forest, yeah, according to the video what we checked. Something else, because he was telling many things. What do you think, Stefania? Which place does he refer to? Because he says somewhere only, we know, but what is that about?
Probably nature.
Maybe with a problem, nature, okay. What do you think, Kat? Kat, are you there?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, what kind of place is he referring to? Which place is he referring to?
What place? I think it's a forest.
Maybe the forest, yes. Ruth, do you have your own interpretation of what?
Yes, it's somewhere in the middle. Middle is the synonym of prairie. And the definition of prairie is a set of green areas surrounded by trees and flowers. So that atmosphere, green atmosphere.
Yes, maybe it's a forest or the prairie, but maybe not exactly that. I think that's what I think that he was trying to think about, a special place that can be that place, or maybe the place he used to go
with her.
With his girlfriend. Something happened. And let's check the second question. How does he feel and why? What's happening here, Sheila? Do you have any ideas? We're talking about the Song of Kings, somewhere only we know.
I think they were to a place they used to go to a place when a lot of things happened. He can't forget about that.
Yeah, so it's his favorite place with his girlfriend. So it's a special place. What do you think, Stefa?
Sorry, is question number two or number three?
Number two. How does he feel? Does he feel happy? Does he feel sad? Depressed?
I think he feels sad or because he's thinking about a person, probably his girlfriend.
Exactly.
He think about where is she now. He remember the places that they have gone time ago.
Exactly. So probably this is about a breakup. No?
Yes.
Oh my God, I remember that beautiful place with my girl. Maybe that is. Yes.
He started dreaming. Dreaming about in his, when you say he's remembering things about his girlfriend, the places he used to be with his girlfriend, so it's another way to say he has been dreaming.
Yes.
Am I mistaken?
No, I think you are totally right. Now we have gotten to that conclusion.
Okay.
And what about you? Now we go to the question three. Do you have a favorite place to go? Why is it so special? Then, Lisa, do you have a favorite place to go that means something special to you?
Oh, fuck.
Lisa?
Actually, I can't think right now about some place. I think that I could feel great at any place, and the company is the most important thing about it.
Yes, you're right. If you're with someone you care, you love, you can be happy everywhere. It's a good point of view. Good. Sheila, do you have a favorite place to go that you love it? Why is a specialty?
I don't have a favorite place specifically, but I have some remembers about some places with a person who I love. Uh-huh. Who are very special.
Remembrances.
That's right.
Uh-huh. All right, so but you don't have a specific place. That's okay. Very good.
My favorite place to go alone is kind of impossible.
Now, yes. That's good. And Stefa, do you have a special place, Stefa, to go? Somewhere special for you?
Well, my favorite place to go is concerts, the places that realize concerts.
You like me.
It makes me relax. It forgets my problems. I feel sensations that I never have in another place.
You feel
for me is the better place.
Because you feel relaxed. You feel very relaxed. Yes, that's true. We feel relaxed in concerts. Kat, what about you? Do you have a favorite place to go? Why is it so special?
I like to go to the beach. Mm-hmm. The, I don't know how to say, Malecón.
the seaside area.
Is that? Yeah, Miraflores. I like to go to parks.
Mm-hmm. So you have different places. You don't have a specific place.
No, specifically not.
Okay. And you, Ruth, do you have a special place to go?
Yes. For instance, I love going to the supermarket with my mother, my lovely mother. I enjoy going shopping with my mother, with it could be my favorite point of buying clothes is Jesus Maria. So I get used to buying clothes in Jesus Maria. And also other things, no? Like for example, if it's about accessories, I usually buy at, there is a store that is called, I forgot the name, but it's not, it could be Platanitos, Do It, but there is another name that I forgot. But it's trendy. I mean,
TM Peru? TM Peru?
No, it's a trendy store, but I can't remember.
Don't worry. And the last question.
No.
If you were not in the coronavirus lockdown, because we are all locked down, where would you like to be? We are all here at home. So where would you like to be, Shane?
With my friends.
I miss my friends.
Oh,
I miss my friends.
We can communicate family. Virtually. You said you feel fine everywhere. Do you feel happy now in this lockdown?
It's because that I am where I love to be.
Okay, so for you it's okay to be at home. You don't feel bored.
Because I'm not at my home. I wrote it to you in the chat window.
Ah, okay.
she wrote it in the chat box.
So let me check. Mexico. Oh, God, I thought you were in Lima. You're in Mexico. What are you doing there?
nobody knows it.
Oh, no, I really didn't know. Oh, God. But Mexico things are worse with the corona. Yes?
The president hasn't talked about it, about a lockdown. But everybody is taking care of their family, taking care of themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I'm spending my time at home. At this home.
Time?
Mm-hmm. I see that. And you, Kat, where would you like to be? If you could be in another place. Kat?
I would like to be with my family, especially with my family.
In a minute, this is going to stop. I will send you the new link.
Okay.
Just in case, I will continue. In case it's gone, I wait for the new link. So you will be where, Kat? Where would you like to be?
Sharing with my family.
Okay. So you, because you are here in Peru. By the way, Kat is from Venezuela. So you mean?
Yeah, but I have family here too.
Ah, okay. But no.
I live with my brother and my sister lives in Lince.
Ah, okay. So then you cannot see
them. Yeah, I miss my mom too. She's in Venezuela with my brother. Yeah.
And so it's kind of complicated.
Yes.
Okay. Now is the moment you have been waiting for. We're going to sing. Two things before we sing. Do you want to listen to the song one more time to get familiarized with the tone and lyrics, or we go straight forward with the karaoke?
It's so sad.
Yes. Okay. You want me to try it out with the lyrics, or we go straight ahead to the karaoke? Tell me, girls.
Try it out with the lyrics.
I already know the song, and I have no problem.
You have no problem. Who else knows the song? Only Lisette? Tefa, do you feel comfortable? You know it too? Tefa, do you know it?
For me, it's okay.
Okay.
For me, it's okay.
We can try it. We are going to do it in pairs, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to mute everybody except two people. Those two people are going to sing together. Yes?
Where have you gone? I'm getting old. I need something to rely on. So tell me when
you're gonna let me in.
I'm getting tired. I don't need somewhere to stay. I cannot close all the trees. I felt the crunch of it looking at me. It's been the place you used to love. Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Oh, sympathy, where have you gone? I already know lightness. Something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in.
I'm getting tired.
I don't need somewhere to begin. I need you to come out of the way. Talk about it somewhere only we know. Where have you gone?
I'm getting old.
I need something to rely on.
So you're gonna let me.
I'm
getting tired. I don't need someone to begin.
And if you have a
minute, why don't we go? Talk about it somewhere on the window.
This could be the end,
the end of everything. So why don't we
go?
So why don't we go?
This could be the end of everything. So
why don't we go somewhere only we know?
Bravo, bravo. Okay, we're going to unmute you. Okay. Okay, how was this? How was that?
A good try.
Good for me.
Okay, so now we go with the next, Sheila and Ruth. Yes, Sheila and Ruth. Let's see how it goes. Yes, I'm going to mute. Yes, the rest. Okay.
Hi, Ruth.
Yes, mute.
Hi.
Kat is mute. And then everybody's mute? Ah, yes. Ruth. Ruth and Sheila are going to sing. Somebody else is mute? No. Okay, so we are ready to repeat it. Okay, let's go. Let's give it a try.
Let's see.
I walk across.
No, it's all the time.
I walk across
an empty land.
I knew the pathway
back of my head.
I felt the earth
beneath my feet. Just by the river.
Where have you gone?
Getting
I'm getting all I need
to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in.
You're gonna let me
in.
I'm getting
again. I came across.
A fallen tree, I felt the branches on
it.
This is the place.
I'm lost.
Where have you gone?
I'm getting all I need, something to rely on.
So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm very tired and I need something to begin. I'm not half a minute, why don't we go? Just have a
song. Oh, I found it somewhere.
This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go?
This could be the
end of everything. So why don't we go
somewhere only we know.
Time to cry.
This is my song.
Okay, we can then do the last. Okay. This time, how was it, girl? How was it? Okay, it's gonna be now the turn with Kat, but there's no one else to pair up with Kat, right? Stefan, have you already sung? Yes, no? You sang, right?
Yes, I sung.
Okay, everybody sang except Kat. So maybe Kat, can I sing with you?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I walked across an empty land. I knew that
I knew the path would lie the back of my hand.
I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river, and it made me complete. A simple friend, where have you gone?
I'm getting something to rely on.
So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin.
Came across a fallen tree.
I felt the branches looking at me.
Is this the place we used to love?
Is this the place that I've been dreaming?
A simple thing, where have you to go?
I'm getting old and I need something to rely on.
So tell me when you're gonna let me.
I'm getting tired and I need to begin.
If you have a minute, we go.
Talk about it somewhere only we know.
This could be the end of everything.
So where don't we go somewhere only we know.
Yes, good.
A simple thing.
Where have you gone?
I'm getting old and need somewhere to rely on.
So tell me when you're gonna let me in.
I'm getting tired and I need to begin.
If you have a minute, we go.
Talk about it somewhere only we know. This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go? This could be the end of everything.
So why don't we go somewhere only we know? Only we know. Somewhere only we know.
Okay, bravo, bravo. Let's feel a bit sad about the coronavirus. How do you feel about the coronavirus? Is it depressing?
Depressing. Totally. A bit depressing sometimes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, no, because sometimes we get stressed at home. I mean, my mother tells me, I don't know what else to do. She wants to do some things, I mean, like the household chores, and I try to help her, but my mom still feels like the time is coming so slowly, and she needs to fill those gaps if we want to stay. No?
Every day the reports are saying now we have 9 cases, 9 people have died. So that is
the news. The news about what's going on in the whole world are a little bit depressing.
Yes, so that's what causes me.
Yes, for our fellows. We feel sad for our fellows where they live all over the world. Yes.
Everywhere is the same. What do you think, Sheila? Do you think it's...
In my case, I lost my job.
Oh, no.
So it's going to be a month that I don't have any money by myself, because I live with my parents, so they can provide. But talking about me is very depressing. I feel very bad. I feel bored.
Oh.
And I love to sing, so I am happy now.
That's good. That's my point. I think music let us relax, feel relaxed. You need to forget bad things. We need to be happy. Yes. And doctors have found out that music can make us feel more relaxed. We can feel less stress. So it's very beneficial to listen to music because it changes your mood. Based on that, I have decided that we can sing something that we can use in order to forget our fears.
Don't hold hands because the virus. There is anybody around?
Love with your hands. Take it.
There's no time
to cry. Within your heart, where tomorrow shines.
Gold and silver shine. Shiny happy people.
Chinese people.
It's nice.